Tools, I need cleaning stuff. This is wood, this is glass. Give me some wood out. Today, we're gonna finish this job. But before we do so, really? I'm out of cleaner already. I did like 6 inches. Son of a bitch, they're out of cleaners. Well, guess it's just this. Gonna take longer. Door is done. Oh, as I normally do, I ask a question for you guys to comment or not comment, it doesn't matter. But anyway, the question for this time is pineapple on pizza. Yes or no? That is it. Are you team pineapple or team anti-pineapple? I personally am on team anti-pineapple. I mean, I get the appeal of a Hawaiian pizza. I get it. I really do. Just not my type of thing. I do not like it. It is nasty. And don't think it. I may say it should have never been in existence, but there is a flavor profile there. I know there is. I just do not like it. It's disgusting as hell to me. So, anyway, that is it. And we're gonna finish this house up with apparently no soap. So, yeah. As you know, screw me, right? My gosh. Really? Ah, does that count as the wall too? Son of a I know I've been naming these videos Dutched House. I gotta stick with it, but because that's where how I started it. It's really what I thought it said. I'm sticking with it. I'm sticking with my mistake. Anybody would like to help me clean these things every once in a while, whenever I get on. Feel free to let me know in the comments. If you're on Xbox, I can definitely add you to play some stuff. I'm looking for new friends and whatever. Yeah, if I get famous enough, start making that YouTube money. Keep in mind, I don't want to be freaking too gosh damn famous. just enough to start getting paid from YouTube. At least for now. Then my content will probably get even better, because then I'll end up having a little bit more better stuff and whatnot. Maybe more people to play with. Giggity. But until the time being, I'm all alone. Bonito. And using the woman pleaser. Give it to me already. Jeez. It's also hard to see in the sun. You're gonna be so picky. There we go. Nice. Nice. Got it. I thought I was done with the wall. Oh, right, that was the other wall. Controller vibrated. Why did my controller vibrate? Okay. Alright guys, I'm forced to use this stupid thing because it's the only thing cleaning this off properly. See, because I ain't doing squat. Dude, place it, damn it. Work on this, cause... Yeah, cause it's, go. Hey, finish the wall. Thank you. Why are you vibrating so aggressively? Super annoying. I don't have any more wood. The store doesn't have any more wood soap. And I don't have any more wood soap. We'll eventually get there, guys. God, I could crouch. Oh, and prone. Da-da-da-da. A little bit with this. Got a little bit more with this. At 99%. Almost there, guys. Hey, what's up, Hazel? I don't know when you popped in, but... I'm used to no one watching, so... that was alright. I had some freaking expensive ass food at a niece's birthday party. Well, not birthday party. She had her birthday at an expensive freaking restaurant. This is a big. Recorded on YouTube, it's gonna be ended. The video will be once this whole house is done. Let's get the. It sucks that I'm out of soap. Oh. Yeah, I've been wanting. I need. My next console I get is a Nintendo OLED. Nintendo Switch OLED. Just short on funds, and my main priority right now, anyway, is getting a second car and another gun. Yes, another gun is a priority.
Ah, gotta protect the family, you know?
Terrible world we live in nowadays. That's for gosh damn sure. Terrible world. The gutter. What about the gutter? Oh. Yeah, the gutter's dirty, alright. Your mind out of it. Yeah. Got it. Wooden trims and railing. Boy, soap would make a world of difference. And a mouse and keyboard. Use my woman pleaser jet. Ooh, under you is so dirty. I am not loving these gas prices, though. If I get a second vehicle, I hope it's better on gas than my last second vehicle. Oh my gosh, you're gonna be picky on the very last little bit I got. Yeah, there's no way I was gonna work today with that dinner. That niece's dinner.
If y'all had a Sohan Japanese Bar and Grill. It's freaking expensive.
One meal, even though it's shareable, can cost you $84. That's a lot. It's a meal for two, but it's $84. Oh my gosh, is it? I swear, if it's... Oh. I don't see the spots. See one right there. Oh, railing times two. Where's the other railing? Yep, I see it. Meg is graduating college. She passed her final. Well. She gotta pass a state certified final after this, but technically she should be graduating. Tis awesome news, but she couldn't do it any slower. I need to get me a better job. Waiting on that one to be done, though, so. Better job would be YouTube if people would fucking just, you know, subscribe. I'm messing. I don't really give a damn. You subscribe if you find something interesting. Wooden trims. The hell is the wooden trims at? I swear if it's back here that I already did all these. Wooden trims. Wooden frame. Oh, it's those. Which one? Really? Got one.
Got milk?
The next wooden trim I missed. I mean, technically, right now my YouTube channel is nothing interesting because I don't really have the subscribers, the equipment, whatever to make it that much interesting. And I won't until I get paid more. And to get paid more, that subscribe button needs to be up higher. Where are these damn wooden trims I need to freaking clean? Well, technically one. Oh. Oh, it's that one. Oh, damn. Where on this? Oh, this back half. Yeah. Oh, let me, this. Yeah. Done. Job complete! Woohoo! Alright guys, it's the end of the video. You like what I wrote on the garage? Again, chatting with chat, so as you heard, don't forget to click that subscribe button and follow. Yeah, if you watch a lot of my Power Wash Simulator videos, I literally write a draw or write a message on there of how I feel about their dirty ass crap. Anyway, follow my Twitch at ReaperJustice100. I'll see you later, Hazel and chat, and I'll see you guys in the next video after you watch after this. Peace out, everybody. And we'll be on to the next first of all, before I leave, which one? Right or left? Hang on, Hazel. Before you leave, right or left? Chat gets to choose which one. Clean the shoe house or the skate park? Shoe house or skate park? The little old lady living in the shoe, I guess. I will probably soon hate you for this one. Anyway, we'll tackle this another time. See y'all in the next one. Peace out. Later.